是火车舞，火车呢是当时最重要的交通工具，它的来来往往呢活络了整个山城的经济，也是异乡游子唯一治疗思乡病的良药。现在呢则是担负起文化观光的重责大任哦。现在请大家掌声鼓励，欢迎他们的表演。 999，所以没有车票的旅客就请您不要上车。那待会呢，我们九点开始会开放让本班的贵宾上车哦，所以大家先不要急哦，因为列车会在这边9:20才会开车哦，谢谢。
到场的所有的这个贵宾哦，所有的好朋友，大家早，大家好。
好。
首先呢，我要代表我们交通部台湾铁路管理局啊，这样的生日，那我们台铁局呢，为了要配合这个行政院啊，他们所指示啊、哦，也是这个要推动的，
长就马上的把海线的这个列车加挂车厢，让我们海线的民众搭乘这个台铁回家，然后或者上班，都非常的增加了很多的方
便。所有的好朋友们一起分享哦。好，那这个蛋糕切完了呢，我们就要进。
希望各位嘉宾、各位记者先生朋友，能够利用这个机会，多多为我们来。
好，在生日快乐当中，我们请我们的林局长，还有我们的蔡段长，我们来高雄站站长一起揭开。
款总经无听了，来报价。
各位贵宾，芳寮，芳寮站到了，请您在列车停稳后顺序下车。
周三见那个时候你到。
Came for 2 months, but they wanted me to stay a bit longer, and I was really happy about that. So I was pleased to stay, and it was about 6 months altogether. And so that finished in 1979, which is when the trains went into service.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Very pleased to meet you.
And I'm sorry to hear that some of them are not running anymore, but one has been specially preserved to be used for special trains when people want to make use of it. And I believe we're going to be seeing that today. And I'm very excited about it.
He said he's very excited today. He saw that he's going to see 32 years later. He was 32 years ago in the service of this car.These cars have a big driver who can keep this motion to drive. He's very excited.
What did you do 30 years ago on this train?
The train was the first train to be an express in Taiwan with electronics on it. And so my job was to make sure that the electronics were working and everything was exactly right. And we had a special speed control, and we had a control that if the wheels went too fast when the rail was wet, they would slip.And so we had a control to stop that happening. And so my job was to set the electronics and to ride with the trains. Many things have improved. I think the railway system is very, very efficient now. I'm amazed how many trains you've got running through Taipei Station all the time. And you've only got 4 platforms for the TRA trains, and yet you've got so many trains running backwards and forwards, and there's a really busy service. And I think it's very impressive. And all the trains we've been on have been on time and been reliable, and we've had a comfortable ride, unless it's been so crowded we had to stand.
Okay, 他感到非常的兴奋啊，因为现在台湾这个整个台北站有4个月台哦，每天这么多的车辆哦，在南来北往哦，而且改善了这么多，让他非常的非常的兴奋，非常惊讶了，非常 surprise。
We were both in those days, and we still are now.
We were young. Yes.
30 years ago, we were young.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
quite different.
Compared with 32 years ago.
Apart from the color at the front, I think it looks very similar.
到驾驶室哈，
拍一个镜
头。
哎呀，司机吃不到，您吃这个。吃不到，以前。
我沉溺的期盼，我被你迷住，我被你迷住，我被你迷住。
贵宾，还有我们媒体的朋友，各位先生，各位女士，大家好。
好。
我想在今天我们很兴奋的日子，要通车的日子呢，我们来回顾一下。那这个计划的主要工作内容，主要的是我们改建台铁的现有的中洲车站，并且把它的轨道做一个彻底。
请总统就位。给台铁局范局长，沙仑支线就在这一刻正式交由台铁局营运，完成高铁台铁之无缝接驳，热情的掌声，谢谢。
方便，我们花了相当长的时间啊，所以这个时间大概可能就占了我们将近一半的时间啊，所以我想这一部分呢，这个在这边啊，也可以跟大家可能要跟大家做个抱歉。我们既然努力把它完工了，那么这条铁路啊，全部的预算是58.4亿元。
总统、院长、部长能够协助我们批建一套捷运化的工作系统，让大台南的这个交通建设能够跟其他四都比较特别利用这个机会跟总统、跟吴院长报告五都已经上路
共站。但不是够够，只要一出台南站，往左转就可以走上台铁的这个路线。那么经由包括长荣大学站，还有中洲站的衔接，它就跟台铁的纵贯线拉上了。
盖容易，养非常不容易，会造成大量的亏损，所以我们非常希望大家能够在建之前就开始发展公车的系统，培养捷运未来的乘客，这样子当捷运建成的时候，才不至于亏损太严重。
5